If your car doesn't make you want to take pictures and videos of it all the time, you bought the wrong car.